This is really nerve-wracking, but I really want to do this. I'm a really big scaredy cat. Yeah. I don't know how to work on starting my pits. Okay. We're doing this. My hair is too long for that. Okay. That's not working. We're gonna need to cut my hair short first. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. This is what happens when I decide that I need change in life, and when I get really excited about job interviews and stuff. This is really nerve-wracking, but I'm kind of really excited. This is gonna be real good for me. My family's gonna be so mad. These scissors are so bad. It's really weird seeing all my hair like coming off. It was too long for the clippers, so I have to like cut it short first. So, we're getting there. I have work after this. I'm like shaking, but this is really exciting. I kind of even like just like this short, like, I know it's really messy, but it's kind of cute. All right, let's see if this works. All right, not quite. See, and I don't think my dad's clippers are the best either. I might have to do more with the scissors. These really suck. It's really hard to get your, like, to shave your head. I'm really struggling. I probably shouldn't have done this right before work. And I'm still vaguely convinced that I'm, like, dreaming. I was worried that once I started, I would have, like, regrets, but honestly, the only regret I'm having is the timing. I really should be getting ready for work right now. Like, I'm kind of being stupid. I probably should have at least told my best friend about this. She has no idea. Or honestly, probably my parents. Oh well. They're in for a surprise when I get home from work. Really liking this. It's not working great, but this really isn't working, but gotta make do. Ooh, I really like short hair. Wow. And I'm fairly sure all of you know that my hair is like, my hair's been short for like 2 years now. It's just not like this short. Like, I've never had clipper short on my whole head. This really is a lot harder than I expected. I'm using the scissors to at least get down like near the length. And then I'm gonna try and use the clippers to even everything out. It's just really not working well. But we're sticking with this. I mean, what else can I do? Glue the hair back to my head. There's so much hair in the trash can. Oh, I wonder if my cat's not gonna recognize me. That would be really sad. Oh, baby, it's still me. There we go. Should we try the clippers for the millionth time? Even though they really, really suck. I'm kind of surprised that people are actually watching this. Like, you guys not have anything else to do with your day? My hair is really curly, so I'm gonna end up with like a little baby afro. Because I've got like really tight curls. Understand how my dad cuts his hair with these. God, these suck. Oh, maybe I just didn't know what I was doing. Fixed it. Well, I mean, I kind of think this is the best I'm gonna get, so I'm gonna go wash my hair real quick, and I'll post pictures later. But I do have to get to work right now. I'm actually kind of running late. So, we'll see how this turned out. Thanks for watching me shave all my hair off. Not sure why you guys all did that, but thanks. I had fun.